name is Linda, and I'm from Joy's House. And this is my partner, Lulu, who I made because I got lonely and needed somebody to dance with. So I said to myself, what are a few things around the house I'm not using? I had lots of pillows, that's her body. I had pantyhose, which I'm definitely not gonna be wearing. And so that's her arms and her legs. And then another one's over a pillow for her face. And then I put bags, plastic bags, and repurpose them to stuff her so that she has nice arms and she has really cute little legs with cute little feet. And so we are going to dance together today. And what I'm hoping is, as we play the music, and I hope her hair doesn't fall off or her eye doesn't fall off or something else that could be tragic in this whole thing. If that doesn't happen, and if you want to dance with us while you're sitting or clap your hands or get up and dance, it's fine. We're going to do the polka to start with, and I hope you enjoy it.
Just because you think you're so pretty, just because you think you're so hot, just because you think you've got something that nobody else has got, you caused me to spend all my money. You laughed and called me old Santa Claus. I'm telling you, baby, I'm through with you just because. Just because.
Are you liking it? That. Whew. I don't think I've danced that much for a while, but she's an excellent partner and follows so well. Now I thought we'd slow it up, and I thought we would do a little bit of a waltz. So give me a moment to get the music. Be right there.